Wrestling is the physical engagement between two people in which each wrestler strives to get control of the opponent. Today, there are a wide range of styles with varying rules. Collegiate wrestling, also known as scholastic or folk style wrestling, is the commonly used name of wrestling practiced at the high school and college levels. The term is used to distinguish the style from other styles of wrestling used in other parts of the world, and from those of the Olympic Games, Greco-Roman, and freestyle wrestling. Wrestling isn't just a sport, it's a way of life. The athlete must set personal goals in order to achieve. The countless hours of practice, weightlifting, and running are done for one sole purpose, to be the best. This is how you become a champion. Wrestling is universal to everyone. It permits people of all races and backgrounds to come together and connect through competition. Pin occurs when one wrestler holds both of his opponent's shoulders on the mat simultaneously. A takedown is when one wrestler gains control over his opponent from a neutral position. This gives you 2 points. A reversal is when one wrestler gains control over his opponent from a defensive position. This also gives you 2 points. An escape is when one wrestler frees himself from his opponent's hold. This gives you 1 point. Back points are given to one wrestler who exposes his opponent's back to the mat for several seconds without pinning him. This will give you anywhere from 1 to 3 points, depending how long you hold the opponent down.
you doing, guys? This is Jason Pelcolone, one of the captains of the Midwood wrestling team. See here. Guys are practicing. We're gonna show you a few moves.
Wrestling push-up. I don't know how to do it. I did it last time.
Come on, Dylan. Wait. Pretend you're trying. Take one.
Take 32.